Today I want to show you how the chirp sound of the alarm system works and how loud it is. You will hear it in a configuration of 10%.
The main requirement is the original Mercedes-Benz alarm system. And of course the diagnostic hardware with software for flashing and reprogramming. It's called vediamo or DTS Monaco. And xentry. Do not ask me if I have a software or if I may provide it to you. I don't have them. Maybe vediamo or DTS Monaco fake you for a detailed description or explanation of a software usage is useful. If you don't have the software or any clue how to do it, go and search for a Mercedes-Benz coding specialist nearby you who may perform the task for you. To activate the alarm chip sound, you need to go to the ECU, some R. The procedure looks like that you have to save your old variant coding, then you go to the group VCD parameter VTA country, and then you change the alarm system country parameters to Niederlande Kundendeutsch. Afterwards, you click at SG codieren. In the picture below, you may see the positions. For the coding of the volume of a chirp sound, you need to go to the group VCD buzzer parameter. Change the buzzer parameter between 0% till 100%. Afterwards, you need to click SG codieren. Of course, at the end, you need to do a hard reset of the ECU. In the picture below, you are able to see where you may found the position. You need or want further fakes for the Mercedes coding? In the description of this video you will find a link to the big and always updated fakes for vediamo and DTS Monaco. If you want to motivate me to create further such videos, please subscribe my channel and turn the bell on. Then I will try to create further content for this channel and add them so that you may watch and learn more.